So let's see what is inside of a hard disk. Okay, so I have here a hard disk. This is a Seagate Barracuda 7200 RPM. I think that's the RPM. So what is this one? 320 gigabytes. Okay, then this is the back of the hard disk. Okay, so I already removed the cover. So do you wonder what is inside of a hard disk? Okay, so let's remove this cover. Voila, this is the inside of a hard disk. Okay, so what we have here is the disk. Then at the middle is we have the that is the DC motor that spins at around 7200 RPM, and this is the head. I think this is a dual head, one on top and one at the other. Okay, so this is the head that moves, going there and going.